you feel the blast.
Fucking attempt number three of this goddamn first fucking whatever the fuck I'm trying to do at this point. First impressions, even though I played this shit how many times. It's not even really first impressions. Y'all just gonna see me slaughter if I get Leatherface. Nah, it's third. First looked amazing, but it recorded in the wrong codec, and I couldn't get it to translate.
That sucks, man.
Second recorded
Tigers
in MP4 and some shit codec, and now I have it recording in .mov.
Yep, I'm
with
the same one right
here. The best codec I can have for it, I suppose. Fuck it, I'm just gonna load Quick Match. Shut the fuck up with that name, boy. That name was cast in the Shadow Realm for a reason.
I'm Russian.
That name will never come back. The Zucc is what my name is nowadays, boy. No. Why would I ever do that, bro? You are a fucking bitch, Jaybird. Switch with me, switch with me, switch with me, Jaybird, switch with me. Yes! Let's do this, let's do this.
110?
Ah, yeah, you wanted Anna. Okay.
I got him into the stone! And he heals? Fuck.
Is there a way to get, like, voice chat or something?
No heals.
Audio, headphones, push to talk. Let's go open mic. Yo, what up? Da voodoo. Eh. Seems like no one in this fucking game even has a mic. Hope that fucking Sissy and Julie ready up. Fuck it, I'm turning off game chat. Ain't nobody gonna talk, I ain't gonna talk to nobody either, fuck em. Fucking keep it as push to talk.
It's
20 light. Fuck y'all faggots. Fuck. Sure, boy. Why? Ready. Alright, Sissy better ready up. Alright, Sissy was just waiting for me to ready up, for sure.
Authorities were alerted to Hellum's Ranch yesterday to investigate reports of
I do like playing a survivor
as well. They found instead was
shit ends up being pretty fun.
The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes,
what the fuck
were
is
sitting
that? Is
in
that
chairs
big booty Judy?
Throughout the property. Each one was loaded with a simple rope belt.
Hello, Mikey. You got some talent? Yeah, it is Big Booty Judy.
No man showed signs.
No, I'm playing as a. Who's it called? That one fucking dude. My normal guy. Alright, good. I needed to drop to high settings.
I gotta get out of here.
What's going on? What are they doing to us?
Okay. So this is Leatherface's lair. Okay, bone spikes,
oh,
but.
What's this?
Oh, almost alerted him there. Dude, I'm gonna shiv one of these motherfuckers. Watch this shit. Sneak attack and come up from behind and shit.
Oh,
it's a prison shank type shit.
Okay, Anna, stay calm.
Okay, I need a valve this handle.
Wait, can I use that?
I don't know who's over there, but I'm not in it. Oh shit, okay, he's over here. scared the shit out. He's coming up, he's coming up, he's coming up, he's coming up. Bruh, who the fuck woke up Grandpa? Stupid ass shit. Okay. So he knows I'm in here.
Yes.
Oh shit, basement door was open. I bet.
You can do this.
This honestly changes a good amount.
Yes, I can use that.
Fuck yeah, I'm about to get the easiest dub ever. Take the bone shiv with me. The only thing I really don't like about this game that they really need to fix.
Yo, Rod Jacob.
What?
You hungry?
No.
What do we have here?
The only fucking thing I don't like about this game is the fact that they have these fucking stutters every so often. There was something over here that I couldn't. I bet. Open the valve.
Leland, you're here.
Dude, this is like pure luck right now. Got a bone shiv to protect myself just in case. Grandpa's getting pumped up with steroids. Over here. No. Is it over here? No, that's the fuse box. Fuck, what did the valve do? I don't fucking know. Shit. I definitely need an unlock tool. Fuck, it's fair enough shit.
Can I use this?
Maybe door over here. Health. No door. And he should be on the table.
I gotta get out of here.
Shit. At least they're alerted to where I was. I don't even have to say it, it'll just be in the background. Stupid ass shit, that's why I'd like to record it, you guys. Oh my god, they executed the dude in front of me. Shiv this bitch.
Oh, no.
Alright, got her shiv, got her shiv, got her shiv. Alright, knocked his ass down, knocked his ass down. You're lucky I don't have a knife, Grandpa. I'd shiv the fuck out of your ass. Nope, I'm in the well. I'm in the well. Why is it glitching me? Why is it glitching me? What the fuck? Oh, did I just lag out? I don't know. My game is glitched as fuck. Maybe just leave? Yeah, leave. Fuck it. Dude, Mikey, the first match I played, my game glitched the fuck out. Hope I get a killer match this time. It's always better to get a killer match. Okay, what is this? Mikey, look. Speaking of glitch. It just popped up. I gotta do something. Alright. Gonna be a weird cut, but fuck it. I needed to make sure the footage was gonna be good. I am not recording another fucking 30-40 minutes of footage to edit just because this shit wants to fuck me over with the MP4 files. Made sense though, because my old videos were like 40-50 gigs and they actually look decent. Not bad, but decent. And these ones look good, and they're like 7 gigs for a 15 minute video, so makes sense. Oh shit, you're leaving. Did you hit mine?
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search
to the nearby community all over the town will unearth the family. Fuck. Holy shit, he's ass. Holy shit, he's ass. Mikey, you gotta watch this video when it comes out, bro. You gotta see the most ass Leatherface of the year. Like, fuck. Fuck, the cook heard me? What?
Needs to be a way out of here. William!
Alright, I open the door. Fuck out of here. I got it. 22. Holy shit. Nope, don't have time for that.
Go. This shit hurts.
Fuck you, Grandpa. I'll stab you. I'm fucked.
No.
I'm fucked.
I knew they were here somewhere.
That's the most bullshit ending I've ever dealt with. At least he didn't get to do the finisher on me, fucking. It's not an execution, though. Which turns out you can leave after you get killed. So, we've been waiting for no reason.
I'm trying to drop you, son.
Take care, bud.
Peace, bud. Yep. I bet I'm getting Leland again. New weird black glitch. Fuck it. Alright. He's taking one for the team. He obviously doesn't want to be Leatherface, but he's gonna be Leatherface. Nah, we're not gonna test our odds in this match. I actually wanna play some matches, fuck that.
There's two duos.
I'll bet full lobby.
I think I'm
full fucking lobby. This is lit. Everyone just got it ready up.
Yeah.
I wonder if anyone's gonna be fucking ready up and up. Kelly already. Anna's got it ready and Sunny's got all that ready. I always play as Leland. Why the fuck did Connie and Anna ready when Anna ready? There it is.
Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chinati Mountains. The lights have been visible for over 100 years. Their origin remains a mystery. The search continues.
I'm sure, bro.
Gotta get out of here.
Oh, I'll be fucking on there with you. You're the one sitting in my room playing on my shit. Not right now, but about 15 minutes, you dumbass was.
He's been somewhere good.
Oh, but fucking on, whatever the fuck it was. Your dumbass was still using my shit. Thank you.
useful. Wait, can we use that?
My only problem with this other than the lore, it doesn't line up with the fucking movie at all, is that why do they limp automatically? He has void too. Hasn't taken a single hit yet. But he's still sitting here.
Oh shit!
But he's still sitting here. Stupid. That was Juke of the Year on the accident. Get rid of shit. I'm gonna stab Grandpa in this fucking match. Bass keeps fucking screaming. Get stab.
Disgusting. Better than nothing.
Now I see why you're limping. You got two slashes in your back.
Can they hear me?
Is that the killer? Or is that... Oh, that's just... Yeah, okay. I need a prayer. I should be able to get out of here pretty soon.
Oh, thank you, Lord! Leland, you're alive!
Holy shit. Damn, he already chopped through that. Oh yeah, this is how I ran him through. Okay. Go through here.
I gotta back. Stay focused. Gotta get out of here. Perks. How
Connie. Okay, that's a good skill for Connie. So fucking finally, I loaded into a Leatherface match. Sorry, it took fucking 15 minutes if I sound a bit pissed off. So, we are finally back here, guys. But, yeah. Honestly, it seems pretty decent. Exactly what I'm gonna do tonight. Gonna make two different videos. One on the iPad, one on the computer. And we will see which one actually edits better. Oh, come on, please let someone join us. I'm leaving this in if it does. Oh, thank God. Well, I'm still leaving this in, but now I'm a lot more happy than I was.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student.
Let's
the sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play.
I'm not streaming record early enough. Last match, because I finally got into a killer match.
Family and friends are urging
no.
Anyone.
Let's find these fucking idiots. I don't think I'm gonna get my chainsaw out just yet. Okay. Let's see where everybody's at. Okay, so these are just two words for them. Yep. So one of them. Yeah. Oh god damn it, the chainsaw stalled. Fuck. Alright, well I'm keeping on the chairs. Got it. He's not getting on tonight. He's honestly a little bit of a bitch. They stabbed Grandpa! Oh, I'm whooping your ass. Okay, I killed, Eat blood.
Here
this isn't
go.
As bad as one guy. He literally swam ramp on head. Yeah. Dub. Right there, right? Yeah, I don't know. I never both thought we were enemies. Yeah, I'm just going to follow this. Cinnamon. Yep. Better. What? No, it's not better. Tell me it was coffee. Coffee donuts suck. That's actually pretty good. I don't know. I'm gonna try both after I get off. Yeah. I literally just wanted to get one match in his Leatherface because I kept getting regular matches back to back. Hey buddy, heard you were trying to lockpick this door. Bruh, that's just a new flavor. It's brand new. Bruh, I saw this bitch when I was there. Saw it happen. Lock that shit. Yeah, I gotta go lock that shit. See if the exit doors. Lock that blood. I never noticed the bucket of intestines at the bottom of the blood. Oh, you're a lucky little cunt. You're a lucky little cunt. Where'd you go? open that back up. Surprisingly not. Unless she was smart enough to close the door behind her. I really doubt she was, though. She's gonna be fucked in a second anyway when I feed Grandpa the rest of his blood. Ah, she's a pussy, she quit. I'm gonna go feed Grandpa's blood. Alright. That was a pretty uneventful match. Pussy ass, baby. TikTok. Really, that was your name? Fucking TikTok? You played on a computer? I bet you your computer was like a shitty ass laptop, bro. Alright, well, that was pretty fucking decent. Pretty decent game. Needs patchwork, though.